It's the first day after your procedure. You've woken up, you've had a fairly good night's sleep. There's been a little bit of pain. You might have felt a little bit sleepy, but the worst is over now, and it's time to go home. I'll see you usually first thing in the morning and provide you with a sheet of instructions of what to expect might happen to you over the next few days. Top of the list is take your pain medication. If you conform to our very strict pain medication routine, then you should have a very comfortable couple of days in your first few days of recovery. You can return to your normal activities of life. I ask that you do not drive on your first day out of hospital. You're welcome to be a passenger. But from the following day, you're welcome to drive. Just be careful, you are on medication, and if you at all feel sleepy, you should not be driving at all. You can do all your activities at home. You do not need a carer. You do not need someone to look after you. If you have any obligations, such as taking children to school or to weekend activities, feel more than welcome to do that. I do, however, recommend that you do try and take a little bit of rest, particularly for the first 4 days after the procedure. This is really important because the pain can be quite intense, and if you do not conform to our instructions, we will unfortunately have to readmit you to hospital to control the pain. Conform to the instructions and you'll be absolutely fine. So generally, 4 days after the procedure, you'll start feeling much better and you'll find that the need for all your pain medications is vastly reduced. Thereafter, it's a question of just recovery. All my patients are advised that they should take 2 weeks of sick leave from their work. This is very important. It allows you time to recover, it allows your body to heal, fibers to shrink, and then when you return to work, you can return to work in full strength and good health. Many patients ask me how soon they can exercise. Now, this is variable because many patients respond slightly differently in the first couple of days after embolization. So again, my recommendation is, and this is said after years of practice, is for the first 2 weeks, please do not exercise or go to the gym. When you do return to gym after 2 weeks, do not start by going full out on your workouts. Maintain a 60 to 80% workout rate for another 2 weeks. By week 5, you should be able to resume full strength exercises and a gym program.